I love how we could hear him die.
That was horrible.
Poor bugger. I had to do it, Christopher. I know you're thinking it. I closed the door on him.
Oh, I knew. He was running around like an idiot.
I made a call. I made a decision.
Hey, you know what? We didn't know that guy at all. He didn't communicate. And he didn't want to stick with us or talk to us, so... Tough times, you know? We should probably look around us a little bit, make sure we're not... Like that guy that's... How's he walking on the water?
Jesus?
Zombie Jesus! So how do you... I wonder how you... pick your clothes. I would sure like some different clothes. You got any plans tonight? Because they're getting canceled now, James.
Almost there. We're going like a 2 feet an hour.
Yeah, this is annoying.
I'm assuming it's because of all of
I'm still pretty sure that I could swim faster than this in real life. Oh, as soon as we make landfall, I have got to go to the bathroom.
Yes. Ew. Where's the icon that says you're
it's
bathroom?
In my pants right now. It's flashing bright red. But that's my own medical problem. Wait, what was this thing you were supposed to tell me about after hours? You don't have a medical problem, do you?
Nothing too serious.
Okay. As long as you don't die on me.
I won't die.
Whoa. Standing up now over here. Okay.
All right, go to the bathroom.
Okay, I'm going to go right now.
We're going to go try.
Hello? Oh, he's dead.
I'm here.
He's dead. I'll have to loot his body now. Oh. Okay. Where the hell are you?
There's a clearing up ahead. There's no zombies on the island.
You know this for a fact.
Well, not on our side of the island.
What about the guy coming right up next to you?
Well, directly behind. Yeah.
Oh no, there's
that.
A zombie right over there. There's two so far that I count. If you are looking to the west, slightly to the northwest, about 280 degrees. You see him? They don't see us, so let's just keep walking this way. When I say walk, I mean Joel! Run like a mofo!
Alright.
Okay. Oh shit!
What?
To my left.
God damn. They had to have heard that.
Fucking shit. I'm trying to see if there's a way to get in it from land. Oh, okay. I saw you go by. Stand up. Stand up.
This is me. This is our base now.
Okay. You found a way in?
Yeah.
Wow, you gotta go all the way over here to get in here. That's extremely useful.
Just like everything in this building seems extremely useful. Or wait, let me try this first one.
Oh, shit.
Please Just thought there'd be an Enfield.
You hopeful, stupid bastard. Let's think here. We got three at least over there. Oh, there's two more over by the shed to the right. That's a kind of a lot, zombie.
I got four clips.
Seems like such a waste. I wonder if we can just kind of slowly walk towards the house. Wait, see if they hear this. Any reaction?
Are you good? Nothing.
Just kind of watch me.
Take cover by the boat. I can see you better that way. I think we have a window right now.
Keep your eyes on them.
Can the door open?
Not there yet. Oh, son of a bitch.
It doesn't open?
Appear to.
Okay, come back to me.
About the shed. Coming back. Followed?
No, you're good.
Cool.
Okay, let's go for
the watch for zombies up here. I'm looking left.
Nothing to our right.
Seem clear on the left. Damn it.
Open.
This island is just about damn unnecessary.
One in the water? Maybe we can hoof it across this if that zombie's walking in the water.
Possibly.
We can get to the woods. I have an axe. I can start a fire.
High up on that ridge?
Maybe we can make it up that? And then when we're feeling better, we can try to have a go at that town again. See, with your hunting knife, you could take out this cow.
Alright, where's
right
the
here.
Cow? Oh, Jesus.
Here. So we could take out this cow. We have to shoot it.
What do you mean we have to shoot it? I have a hunting knife.
I don't know if you can kill the animal with a knife. You can take the meat.
Oh,
with
well,
knife.
Let's see what we can do with a knife.
Dancing with the cow.
Yeah, it's not a weapon. Crap. Well, let's see what happens if I just run up to the cow. God damn it, Cal, stop going so close to the fucking zombies.
Oh! Look!
What?
No! I had a weapon.
What is it? Well, get over here, you idiot. He's still alive. Cal is very much alive, and he's getting away. So come on before zombies find us.
Does it look like I'm holding
I don't know.
Something?
I'm chasing the cow. I'm trying to head him off so I can chase him back towards you. The other way, cow. Go the other way, cow. No, he's right here with me. He's pushing me out of the way, in fact. Where are you? Man, you need to learn how to run. Hey, you're holding an axe. Go get him. You're not running. You're, like, crouched down and you're slowly jogging. There you go. Kill that fucking cow. Yes!
We have a melee weapon. How fast can I hit with this?
I know, but scarred me. Six meat steaks now on carcass. Come grab a couple. I don't like how it takes like a whole clip to down a zombie.
one headshot.
No,
one.
I put two or three into that guy that was floating. Yeah, it took at least two shots, and they were, like, right in the top of his head. And... boom! I hear them. You shooting?
Got him.
Okay, there's nothing one around here on the kill. Right. Zombie, zombie!
I angered something. Oh, I see him.
God damn you and your one-shot kills. Nice.